What are you doing?
And if I refuse? To be spending the rest of your life in
the
Yeah, I get that a lot.
We put a bit on there, fellas.
When he asks you to talk dirty in your native language. And you tried warning him ahead of time, but he still wanted to hear it. I tried to warn him that there was nothing hot about it.
Oh my God.
Want me to talk dirty to you?
In Tagalog? Oh, that was so funny.
Sorry?
When you send your husband to get snacks for your son's kindergarten class.
What's up, yeah! Hey!
Bruh!
So this is how my husband unloads groceries. Apparently he doesn't want to make two trips. Yep. Hey, good job, babe.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is it?
Hold on.
Penelope. Penelope or Penelope?
Penelope.
Penelope. Fucking type of name is that?
You've never heard the name.
Okay, so my husband always gets my clothes out for me when I take a shower, but right now I'm on my period. Babe.
I tried.
Thank you.
I left my husband alone with our new baby. He sent me this video not even 15 minutes later. My husband always uses the ladder to change the camera battery. We have access to the camera from our bedroom window.
Oh shit, you could do it from right there.
My husband wanted me to flash him, but my granddaughter was in the room.
What you wanted to see?
Does everyone's husband watch football like this?